I'll make you a hot chocolate.
Who are you? And what have you done with my mother? My mother has never set foot in this kitchen in her life. And she certainly never made me a hot chocolate. Unless you count ordering the maid to do it. You're not scared of me? I always believed I couldn't be the only one in the world. The only person who was different. And here you are, Charles Xavier.
Raven.
You're hungry and alone. Take whatever you want. We've got lots of food. You don't have to steal. In fact, you never have to steal again.
If only. Would you date me?
Of course I would. Any young man would be lucky to have you. You're stunning.
Looking like this.